Hello. Today I'm going to show you how to deploy applications to JBoss Application Server 7. I've got JBoss Application Server 7, CR1, downloaded and unzipped on my disk. I've also got Eclipse Indigo installed with JBoss Tools 3.3 Milestone 2. I'm going to show you five different ways you can deploy applications. This is the command line, the web console, the file system, a Maven plugin, and using Eclipse. So, let's get started.
Thank you.
So there we have it. 5 ways to deploy an application to JBoss Application Server 7.